bombings today. So this is for all of those fucking warmongers out